Well, welcome back. Like I said earlier, we did reach a high of 93. Those temperatures really are kind of staying higher as we kind of move through the next couple of days. We did kind of have some moving rain, but it does look like we didn't have any precip totals just yet for the Meridian area, but I'm assuming that we might be seeing some more. As we look into tomorrow, tomorrow's also is going to be a higher day, seeing a high of 92. That humidity is going to be sticking around, and tomorrow we also might see that chance of a thunderstorm. Those winds should stay a little bit lighter, though, as those storms kind of do track through. Nothing too severe that we should be anything concerned about. Looking at that daily planner again, those early morning hours are going to be nice. It's going to seem a little bit cooler as some of those storms were kind of tracking through this morning, being able to cool down the air overnight. So we'll be able to cool morning, but then those clouds will start to kind of increase, and then maybe seeing those kind of spotty showers that we were also seeing this evening, hopefully not interrupting any plans that we do have going on. But then again, tomorrow is going to be another one of those hot days as that humidity is kind of tracking through. And really, there's going to be more of the same of this throughout the rest of the weekend. This is going to be tomorrow. The heat index is going to be up to 101, so that feel like with that sun being out in the morning, it's going to be hot and hot. That's going to move into Friday as well. So right as you move into your weekend, it's going to be really warm. Maybe another chance of rain for tomorrow. And then Friday actually looks like it should be more of a decent evening, having that no storms, and then that sun should stay out throughout the evening. So Friday would be a nice night to celebrate if you weren't able to do any celebrating the last few days. Over the weekend, we will see some of those humidities kind of drop down, maybe more of those severe, not severe thunderstorms, but more of those bigger clouds kind of moving through and giving those temperatures a chance to cool down a little bit, get rid of that humidity. But I can promise you it's going to be right back starting next week. That humidity will kind of crawl back up as we move through the week, but we will see more of that sunshine and not as many storms as we kind of track our way through. Looking at the radar right now, again, we just have some of these kind of clouds kind of moving through, some lines of storms, but it doesn't look like anything's going to be too severe as we're kind of watching this track through, so it doesn't look too bad. And again, just some of these moving clouds, and these are some of those spots of maybe that possibility of some storms tomorrow, so it is going to kind of be wagering on if those are going to hit or not. And again, tomorrow, there's just going to be that 40%, that humidity is going to stick around, sticking around into Friday, partly sunny, and then Saturday and Sunday is really where we're going to see our chances for those rain storms. So here's on Saturday and Sunday, those storms are going to be strong. And then again, Monday through Tuesday, again, that humidity should stick down, then start to crawl back up as we move into Tuesday, seeing maybe a little bit more chances of rain Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, but still that sun will be able to come out in those early morning hours.
Oh yeah, it sounds like it's gonna be a wet weekend.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there's gonna be a total, like a lot of kind of accumulation of that rain, but it is just gonna be that spotty stuff that's gonna be coming through. Mm-hmm. But it is, doesn't seem like just the sun will be able to come out.
But it'll just give us a break from all the
heat.
The heat.
That's true, a little bit.
It is gonna cool it down with that rain kind of being more often on the weekends. So.
The high's only 87.
Yes.
Instead of
only 87.
Only.
That'll be nice.
Not terrible.
All right.
Thanks.